UNH women's lacrosse team returns to Memorial Field on Saturday, April 16th to take on Stony Brook in America East Conference action. After falling to conference leader Albany on April 9th, the Wildcats hope to replicate last week's thrilling 13-12 double overtime victory over Boston University, a win that snapped a 13-game losing streak to the Terriers. Junior attacker Haley Roush sparked the victory with a career performance, starting with this goal early in the second half to cut into the Terriers' lead, making it 8-6. Roush this time posted up in front of the net as Alana Cohen sends one towards the goal that sneaks by BU goalkeeper Christina Sheridan to trim the BU lead to just one. Now with just under 10 minutes to play, the Cats even the score at 10 with this snipe from Jenny Simpson, her second goal of the contest. Minutes later, Roush takes this one by herself from behind the net and fires it past Sheridan to give the Wildcats their first lead since the opening minutes. The Terriers would tie the score once again with this goal from Erica Baumgartner, but a late save by New Hampshire goalie Kathleen O'Keefe stops this shot from BU's Molly Swain and sends the game into overtime, setting the stage for the game winner and fifth goal of the game from Haley Roush. Opening up a three-game homestand, the Cats will look to push their conference record to 500 when Stony Brook comes to town this weekend. Game time is scheduled for 1 p.m. Saturday.